father.
What would you say to the young kid from Cincinnati that's seeing your maturation process and come full circle?
Follow your dream. No matter if it's boxing or basketball or football, just follow your dream.
Was there ever a point, you mentioned dreams, was there ever a point in your life where you thought this dream wasn't going to come true? And what made you get through it?
Never. I always knew I'd be here. I always knew I'd get rich. And I always knew I'd be at the top. Come on.